Five. Change. Turn.
Turn.
Now court there. Now move up. Right over there. Right about the same distance here. You gotta square that corner. Get your legs off. Right leg, bang it. Right leg, bang it. Right leg, keep going. Come on, right leg. When I say right leg, take that right leg and bang it a little bit. Bang it.
That'll be silly.
Right leg.
Come see what a real ranch works like.
What's that?
Thought I'd come see what a real ranch looks like.
Another one?
What's that?
Napkin! Underwear!
You got Harley underwear too?
Yeah! Yeah!
Wow. Is this a surprise, Adam? Uh-oh. Do I need some cutters to open this up?
Yeah. I'll help you.
You have your knife?
You have my knife.
You do?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll give you a knife, guys.
Here.
Whoa!
What is it?
That's a grill.
Whoa.
Oh, nice.
I want to see that on your truck today, bud.
Oh, you know it will be.
Cool.
Oh, that's cool. Yeah.
Thank you, Brianne.
Welcome, Adam. And I don't even think it's a small
Life
gives
Whoa.
Many blessings
with my car
as thoughtful as you are. You see, Adam? That's why I'm as busy wishes now that Christmas time is here.
Happy
all
through
coming. Lots of love.
Whoa,
what was that?
Wow!
Let's open it. See what's inside. You can't.
Look here!
What?
Well, what's on the box?
What's it say?
Can you get it open?
You're gonna have to cut it.
Yeah, I got to cut it.
No. Bring it here.
There's still presents under.
Alright! Okay.
Alright.
Alright, Papa.
UPS.
Well, that's good.
Nice. We can bring it.
Nope. He still hasn't opened it.
That's funny, but I didn't.
Wow!
Oh, cool! Look at them! Yeah!
Dead.
Oh, really cool!
Oh,
holy
shit!
Yeah! I got my new chefs!
Whoa!
Oh, very cool!
And for you, Papa, is your coat!
Thank you! For my new chefs.
Not in front of her!
That's oh, cool!
For Christmas.
Yeah, I always wanted it. Yeah.
Tack that back to the halter class. So again, we're going to be working real hard with everyone's help to get this show moving.
What is she, 240?
Yeah.
If we could have Gabriel Springy and showing, or I should say showmanship in hand, English Western 18 and over.
And I've done everything that you can do.
In any place. And you can start the arena as soon as you hear your number call. In eighth place, we have number 257, Melinda Banner, showing smoking. Josie's fancy, and I'm probably saying that one all wrong, I apologize. In seventh place, number 347, Stephanie Johnson, showing Hayes Day later. In sixth place, number 298, Galen, showing sport and good time. In fifth place, number 252, 2, Elizabeth Portugal showing untouchable finesse.
So I get down there.
And in 4th place, number 333, Rebecca Moe showing just integrity. In 3rd place, number 235, Kimberly Lamb showing Karen Queen. In 2nd place, number 240, Brianna. And I'm sorry, I don't have the name of the horse and ram showing. In 1st place, number 336.
Katie got it.
That's Katie Blackburn showing.
Wear Brianna out here.
That is big horse.
Yeah.
Great.
Mm-hmm.
Well, so she gets to be first in the
She's getting her workout.
How's Joan?
Thank you.
Yeah.
Herb's really got a flow. Could the trot
of canter? Please canter your horses.
It's floating. I think these horses, yeah, that's what I want.
Walk your horses, please walk. Remembering that it is a schooling show, we ask that everyone be exceptionally aware of what the horses around them are doing and what their horses are doing. And if you find that your horse is instructing other horses, please try to get clear of the back. We do understand that it gets a little wild sometimes in a schooling show. Just please take care is all we ask and be real aware of your other fellow riders. And that the judge can store it in the middle of the arena and don't run them over. Reverse your horses, please. Reverse. Equitation advanced. participation, not to jump, senior exhibitor 18 and over. Once again, as soon as you hear your name and number come on, please start exiting the arena. In reserve, we have number 361. I'm sorry, I don't have you listed in here, 361. In fifth place, number 289, Deb Mishko with Shane's Irish Marquee. In fourth place, number 240, Brian Hare. Still don't show your horse's name. Sorry. In third place, number 333, Rebecca Moe with Just Integrity. In second place, number 336. Canter your horses, please. Canter.